What are you here for?
What about the crown? Is it finished?
I'm a man of my word. Of course it's finished. Here you have it. Thank the Lord you found that.
Thank you. Tell me more.
What the hell are you doing?
It's done.
Did you weed the beds and leave what should be growing there alone?
Not a leaf wasted.
I'm glad to hear it. I'm going to check with my own eyes.
Thank you.
Let's have a word about...
Well...
Here.
Well...
Hey! Were you satisfied with my weeding?
It wasn't the best work I've ever seen, but you pulled up more weeds than herbs, so you deserve a reward.
Would you teach me... Are you...
Do you need any more...
Knowledge of herbal remedies. We have some new brothers who are meant to help me with the wounded, but not all of them know their medicinal... I should imagine not. But you won't be doing any teaching. Just helping me put together our new herb...
That sounds easy.
Don't be so sure. Some of the herbs are shy little... One more thing. Bring me some old book or other. We'll scrape off the old ink to make a palimpsest.
An old book?
Thank you.
I've brought...
What? a bit more careful.
I've got that seal for you. But you look like you've taken a bit of grinding in the mills of God yourself.
True enough. I tried my luck and got caught. Sorry, lad, but I've nothing to give you for that seal. Try selling it to one of the millers. I'm sure you can get a tidy sum for it.
I better be on my way before someone sees me with you.
Good luck to you, lad. And don't get caught and end up like me. I'll try my luck at other... Sleaze.
How did you enjoy the...
If you only...
But... There...
And of others as well, I'm sure.
I brought the...
That's wonderful.
Nothing too serious. He's a little wild, but I was able to handle him in the end.
Well, that won't do. Sophie can't have some wild...
But I've learnt a trick. If you sing to him, he calms down.
You sang to a horse?
It's quite true, I'm afraid. I sang to a horse.
Well, then you'll have to sing something to me, too.
My lady, I don't know if I...
So I know how to calm down that roan. Go ahead, sing.
Two horses come roaming in the merry month of May, to graze in the shade of the apple tree there. The first one is brown and the second is grey. Which shall I ride to, my maiden so fair?
Oh, how beautiful! I'm not surprised the horse calmed down after hearing such a lovely voice. Anyway, I'll think about what to do with the roan. But thank you, Henry.
I brought you the crown from the master engraver.
Henry, you are a gem. Look at that Moldavite. Isn't it wonderful? Sophie will look like an angel. So, what's next?
I brought the wine.
Wonderful, wonderful. No wedding is complete without good wine. Find somewhere here to put it down. I'll send for a servant to bring it later. I hope you had no problems acquiring it.
Problems? Huh. I don't know the meaning of the word.
As if I didn't know you.
What can I do for you, my lady?
Nothing. You've done enough. And now I'd like to reward you.
That's not necessary, my lady. You taking the time to see me is reward enough.
Come now, Henry. No need for such modesty. I appreciate everything you've done for me, as well as your company. And there's something I'd like to give you. This shirt was my father's. He was built very much like you. Broad shoulders, strong chest. It should fit you just right.
But I can't accept this. It's too valuable.
It's too valuable to be left at the mercy of moths. It doesn't fit my husband well, and I've no one else to give it to. What's more, if you were to leave us again, I'd like you to have something to remember me by, so you don't forget me.
I could never forget you, my lady.
Well then, won't you try it on at least?
What? Right now?
Why not? Don't worry, I won't look. I'll turn my back.
And what if your husband comes in?
He won't. Neither will anyone else.
All right, then.
I feel truly blessed to have you here. So long I yearned for young company. I really feel God heard my prayers and sent you to me.
I'm ready.
My, you do look handsome. As fine as any gentleman. When I was a little girl, there were always lots of other children around and young men and women of the court. It was so merry. I always hoped it would be like that when I was grown up too. But it was not God's plan.
You and Sir Divish had no children?
No. No, alas, we were not blessed. Twice I was with child, but they did not live. And now I fear there's no hope for me.
My lady. Forgive me, my lady. I shouldn't have.
I don't mind.
God save you.
Can you teach?
Certainly.
I'm interested.
Wouldn't you rather?
Well. I'd like to.
Certain.
I'd like to hope.
All right, but if.
Isn't that quite.
Agreed.
Clear off. Beat it!
So,
well, he's not wrong.
What happened with the stone?
A piece broke off one and fell on someone. And they blame it on the quality of...
And...
It's not. I sent... It'll end. What do you need?
What do you know about...
There was an accident in the monastery.
And isn't it possible...
No.
Here's the co-
It's old.
What?
Well, this stone isn't from my quarry. See the ground.
Did you send the last...
No. Why would we do that?
Oh, that's odd.
But that's not pot.
It seems the stone you...
Unthinkable. I delivered the last shipment...
Then someone must have ripped...
But what would the builders have...
I don't think the builders know what happened.
A thief?
What are you, Lloyd?
The Sassau swordsmith is after...
Yes?
I'd pay well for it.
I'm sure you would, but first I'd have to know where I put the thing. I've lost it, my boy.
Make it quick.
Be a bit more careful.
Well, what do you...
Has anything else?
I can think of a couple of things. When we were...
A skull with...
I don't know.
What about the second? And that's unusual.
Somewhat. Usually, if someone runs...
I looked around.
Yes, it's very poor.
That's not what I meant. It's not the...
But why would...
Well, maybe he was stealing new...
But the carriage never moved.
So, someone had...
That huge piece of rock.
The skull is a fake.
But where would they get a...
Maybe to frighten...
But that wouldn't help anyone. An idiot.
I've got those herbs.
Let me see if you... Are you trying to waste my time?
Let's have a word about...
Well...
Here.
Thanks.
I've got those...
Let me... Excellent. You have all the plants.
I certainly did.
Thank you for everything. I'll set someone the task of scraping away the old ink and making the herbarium.
It was my pleasure. Would you teach me?
Certainly.
I'm interested.
Wouldn't you rather?
Well.
Just for a while, he says. To help your neighbors, he says.
Don't kill me. I'll tell you everything. Who sent you? It was the Master Builder's helper. Young Smola.
What? He was supposed to be here as well.
He isn't. He went to the mill nearby when he found out Leshak was hiding out there.
Fuck!
Who are you? I'm just a worker here. He told me that if I take care of you, then he'll forgive my debts. I didn't want to, but he forced me to do it.
What am I supposed to do with you? You tried to kill me.
I was aiming to miss, on purpose. I wanted to scare you off and then say I missed. Don't kill me, please.
Well, I have to punish you somehow. But maybe I'll miss, and you'll land on something soft.
What? Could do with a bite to eat.